Oh yeah, okay. Well, that's really weird. It makes you go, okay. I didn't know that's how it worked. Okay. Yo, these actually injure you? There's nothing. I don't know what y'all are talking about. Oh shit. Oh no, this guy just got his like feet knife to the ground. Holy shit, man. What's up with you, man? What is going on here? All right, I can't help you, apparently. Take this and okay. Oh no, not one of these. Interesting.
What a shitty spot this is. What's that? Hold up, walking for nothing.
Where is this loot that, like, shows up for a second. All right, we got this.
Too young for that stuff, huh? All right, now talking. Let's start walking. The blood is going to find himself.
Shit. Oh my god, I almost did it.
We're getting fucked here.
Yeah, you are. Dead, dude. See ya.
Look, you just, you know, just don't shoot me, bro. Don't shoot me.
All right. Need to go that way, apparently. So I think that's the one exit over there I saw on the other side. I think I gotta go over there. Oh my gosh, that was too much. Yeah, I think we gotta go over this way. So I didn't even have to come over here. I thought maybe. I could have just kept going this way. I don't think there's anything special over there. Hold on. Who's calling for help?
So you're not one of them, I see.
Thanks for saving us, stranger.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. Damn, friend. How did it even come out this way? Well, you're at the final exam now.
Jesus, okay. I think we gotta go up this way. Oh, there's something that way though. Maybe that's a later thing. I think maybe we go up that way after we deal with these. Oh my god! I gotta shoot this thing! Oh shit! Oh, he's pissed. Shots, bro. How many shots you got? Oh my god. No, leave me alone, please. Oh my god. He's knocking down trees and shit. Oh my god. No! No! don't have to kill this thing? Oh, where'd he go?
Alyosha, what is your situation? Over.
How is it going?
Suppressor. We're gonna stick with the four barrel. Should I just used up all my bullets, man? Whoa.
So we meet again, though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the master of the forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it. Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind, but that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful.
Okay.
Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher.
Okay. Is there a quick way down? Same way? Like a better way to go down there? Wasn't there a way to get down there? Or am I tripping? Yo, I swear there was like a pathway over here, no? Hold up.
Decided to relax a bit before the trip. That's a good idea.
No.
And I'm stuck in the dark here. Once the master decided to hunt
them,
they will all but stop coming. Because they haven't forgotten. The teacher raised us all.
Oh! Okay. Is there any loot around here? Oh, shit. Okay. Straight down the zip. These glasses need to come off for now. It's coming through too washed out. I do think it. I wonder if I turned off HDR or whatever the hell. I don't think I can change HDR on the monitor. Has to be through Windows, I think. Wonder if it changes it. Does the game look any different? No, it's still... See, OBS makes it, like, washed out, but I don't... Maybe it's my monitor up there. No. See, why does it look like that? Yo, what's going on, Hazelhood? Sorry, I'm dealing with the the colors being kind of washed out, but this is the PC Enhanced Edition. Maybe I gotta restart my game. Now my game's all screwed up if I turn HDR off. Like, I can't see anything over there. Maybe I'll try restarting the game. There's something here. It's just OBS that's coming through all weird. Let's take a look here. We are gonna figure it out. I think it looks better already.
Checking the church was a good idea. Now I know that Alyosha is alive. I still can't call the Aurora, but at least I know they intend to rendezvous with us at the dam. There is some really bad news, though. Anna has gotten worse. I must hurry back to her.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, one second here. Ah, yeah, there we go. Looks way better. All right. Wait, where was... Yeah, it's down here. Okay. My God, there was somebody up there? What? Oh, he's right there. Oh my God, I'm blind. Hey, happy Valentine's, Jiva. Hope you have a wonderful day. Oh no, this is bad. That's not what I meant to throw. I meant to throw a knife. That's too funny. I just want to loot his body.
Nothing, of course. I like this better than an enemy.
Oh, no. No, man. It did not just hit that pole. Oh, no. That's a guy, no? Oh, that is. Oh, no. Oh, shit. You missed me. I missed you. There's so many of them. got no more health. No meds. Jesus, I can't speak.
Oh no.
I can only make one. Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is so bad. Okay, I got this. I'm not gonna miss a guy and hit the little post going across, alright? It's not gonna happen. Needs to be nighttime.
Can't find nobody. They're off to catch that drifter. They already caught him once. I heard someone even got his instructor's badge over there. But then the drifter just did it.
So what if he did? There are guards and traps at every path now.
In a boat, that's what. The guys went down the river, hope to catch him at the rapids. Those should hold him for a while.
Somehow that guy didn't see me? Who sees me? Oh, there's two in there. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Oh no. Okay, run to the boat. Let's go. Oh no, this is not good. What am I doing around here? Holy shit. That was terrible. Apparently there's like multiples over here. Fuck me. Nah, dude. Oh, nah.
Guys,
Oh no. No. Oh no. Give me the loot, man.
The intruder's over there!
The
intruder! He's here! Go! Help! He thinks he's dead! Cover me!
Run! Anyone else? Something I can do. Ah, I see. I gotta take that boat. I gotta go over to that boat. Take that. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. am I supposed to hit a dead end? What? Oh my god. Hold up a minute. Where did I come from? Where did I come from? Where did I go? Yeah. That was a really short boat trip. Extremely weird. Alrighty, sir.
Oh, no, no. Oh.
What the shit? This is probably the wrong way. I would imagine. Yep. Definitely the wrong way. Shit. God damn. Alright, let's go back to white lights. Don't leave me on the pinks. I get it, Valentine's Day. You don't want to be romantic. Okay, we don't even have to go up there. We just go wrong ground here. I think night vision goggles in here. Heck, man. Oh, God. Leave me alone, please. Okay, I know there's more gas things up here. Let's go check it out. Oh, there was last time, not this time. This has to, like, have something to do with going up here, right? See, I think this is just to get the guy's loot. Because this ends off right here. Right, there's no crazy parkour I needed to- No! Oh my gosh. Okay. So what's the point of the zip line going onto this thing? If you jump off of here, we die. There's gotta be something up here, right? There's gotta be a reason why you go up here. Just a ladder, I guess. What the? Oh no. Is there something this way we gotta tend to? I got no more gas mask things. This is gonna be ugly. This is not gonna be good. We need to rush around, otherwise we're not gonna be able to do this mission here. More parts or something. More loot. Give me the loot. So I can't turn this on. So we're missing something here. Maybe we follow the wires. Maybe we'll get somewhere, right? Hold up. If we follow these wires. Okay. Wire's gotta have something to do with it. Surely. No, maybe not. We're gonna die. Oh, we're gonna die. Oh, we're gonna die. Just shit. Shit. Come on. We've got another minute. Here. There's no way. Shit. Oh no. Okay, now we gotta run back in. Okay, we gotta run. We're on a time budget here. No. 20 seconds. Should be able to flip this. Yes, here we go. Turn it on. Okay. Now we gotta go over to the elevator.
Or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't
no.
bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. And good riddance, I say.
Perhaps... we should offer him our hospitality, Admiral, sir. He is a guest, even though he's a bandit.
Ah, that's an idea. Take a seat, bandit. Let's have some tea. I bet you never tried anything quite like it. I gathered, dried, and brewed it myself. Can't get any help from this worthless lot. At least, they don't eat much. Hey, boys? Yeah!
Trying our best, Admiral, sir!
Quit your yapping. Making a worse racket than the damn aquas in heat. No respect for our guest, either. He can't get a word in edgewise. Don't mind them. To our meeting. That's a good tea. You fussy, ground-loving rats don't drink it, though.
Radiation! Radiation!
Radiation, my ass!
Radiation.
Just look at us!
Dangerous.
We're all healthy as can be! Thanks for coming here. See how happy my boys are? We don't really have anyone to talk to here anymore.
They all left.
We're all forgotten here. Even Roman forgot about us. Yet he was here with us when we built this base. All the boys remember that, don't you now?
Yes, he was here!
I remember. We all remember. That's right, boys. You all remember. But that bastard just forgot! And the other ground-loving rats, too. They all forgot. We're protecting them all with our lives here. At first, they were so happy. They shouted, "We'll kill all the bandits! The pioneers are cowards! The teacher is wrong! We're better off attacking!" Didn't they, boys?
Yeah, they did!
They shouted their throats sore! Yeah, louder than those bandits we shot. There you have it. My boys do remember. And those don't. You could always count on them when you wanted someone to shout and call pioneers' names. Aye, but when the going got tough and the Aquas started attacking in their hundreds, they changed their tune. Oh, radiation. Oh, it's dangerous. Oh, the girls say teacher told them to tell us that we have to get out. Well, Fighting the Aquas ain't as fun as hanging bandits from the posts. You can rob the bandits when you kill them, but mutants don't have much worth taking. So who cares if they're about to eat the whole valley, right? Pathetic rats. That's who they rats. Are.
Ground-loving rats.
A bit late to start listening to the teacher, too. Though, those rats don't care whom they listen to. Be it teacher or the girls. If doing so gives them an excuse for chickening out. So, they all left. The cowards. Even the pioneers have more spine than that slime. They followed Ludmila to the dam. They were going to take the tunnels and then go along the reservoir, those adventurers. I've no idea if they actually got anywhere. But they weren't afraid of no radiation, that's for certain. Well, the only person who still has balls in that sorry lot is Olga. She did visit us a lot here, and she always thrashed those cowards at council sessions.
Oh, come on.
Visit us, my ass! It's you who she visit!
Yeah, right. Me! Though, if not for my spine wound, Olga and I would have turned this valley upside down. But now, who needs a cripple? To hell with her! A woman on a ship is bad luck. Besides, we stayed with you. Yes, my boys did stay here. I had to do some persuading to make them stay, though. Even you were going to abandon your old friend, weren't you? Weren't you?
Come on, Admiral, sir. We'd never do that.
Yeah, yeah. Tell that to this new guy. He seems to be all.
Can you ever shut up?
But I can read you all like a book. And I say, you are going to leave me. And had I not brewed my tea extra super strong that day, you would have. No doubt about that.